Okay, I'm gonna do a inspection here on this latest swarm hive that I caught. I caught it, put it in a brand new box. I gave it some honey on top. This is June 1st, first day of June. I'm gonna look in here and see what I got. I had put some old honey and honeycomb in the top of the hive in that the darker unpainted section on the top right under the lid, and I'm gonna look in there and see if they used all the honey. Whoops, I kicked my tripod there. Okay, here we go. Got some smoke here. Don't know if I'll need it, but I'll give it a little bit of smoke. Alright, see what we got here. Still a lot of honey on top. They're still working on the honey and the honeycomb, so I'm going to leave it there. So unfortunately I won't be able to open it up and look inside. So I'm going to close it back up, and this isn't going to take long. I was hoping the bees had eaten most of the honey. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cover it back up. This is going to take me a minute, but I'm going to go over to the other hive that's about 10 or 20 yards away, and I'm going to do an inspection on that. So this will take me a minute. Bring the camera over there, take a little trip here. Here's the other one, my old one. Well, it's still new actually, but it's the first hive, first swarm that I caught of this year. This is about a month old. Okay, have a little fence set up here. That's more for my brother when he cuts the grass. So the grass waste doesn't go into the front of the hive. Alright, gonna see what we got here. Okay. Some ants on top, not too thrilled about that. Give it a little bit of smoke. Kind of cleaned up. I had the honey that was on top over in that one. I had on top of this one. That's why you can see some wax there. They got that pretty much cleaned up. So let's look and see. They haven't done any work on the top here, which it doesn't look like they have. Pop just one out. And if I haven't, I'm going to take the whole top off and check the bottom out. There are a few bees up here, but not a whole lot. They do have it glued. They have something called propolis. Propolis, I don't know. But they use that to glue everything together, and they definitely have this glued together. See a little bit of work there, but not much. So I'm definitely going to pop the whole top off. Give them a little bit of smoke because they're probably going to get angry. animals here that you can pick it up with. Put this over here. Now we're going to see what we got going on in here. Okay. I can hear a lot of buzzing in there. Let's start here on the end. Work my way in. See what I got. I'm going to try to do this quick. They don't really like this. Can't blame them. You're getting into their house. Not really anything at all on that frame. That was there before. It's a little tiny bit. Anyway, this one looks like they're doing a lot better. This one's a little heavy. First thing I'm looking for is if there's any brood on it. That means eggs that are laid. And it looks like it's mostly pollen. If you can see the color, orange and yellow, that's pollen. And if you can see any of the shiny stuff, that's nectar. And up at the very top, anything that's capped in white, that's wax. And that means that's actually honey. So there's a little bit of honey at the top. It's nectar until they dry it to a certain percentage, and then it turns to honey, and then they cap it. Okay, let's look at this next frame. I'm gonna give them a little more smoke. They look a little. My smoker might have. Getting mostly ashes. There we go. Got to keep that bellows going to keep the smoke in. You don't want to put too much in. Just. The smoke kind of masks their pheromones. Puts them more in a protection mode than a attack mode. Okay, let's look at this one, this frame. This frame is pretty heavy. I think I have some brood on this. I'm gonna look for the queen. Definitely a lot of bees, though. Definitely a lot of bees. Let's look at this side. A lot of pollen there. You can see all the color. A lot of pollen. They don't have a marked queen. You can even see some bees have pollen on their legs. They're depositing the pollen. So this is mostly a feed frame. Pollen and honey. Okay. I explain this every time, but these next two frames, the black and white plastic ones, they were frames that came with my, they're getting a little angry here. Came with my nucleus hive that I got 2 years ago that didn't make it through last winter, not this current winter, but the one before. I think my fire is out. Actually, there's not enough leaves in there. I'll be right back. I'm gonna start this up because they look a little angry. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Maybe I can learn how to edit that out of there. Took me a minute to get it going. Okay. Basically, you start that with some paper, and then you put a whole bunch of leaves on top, and they had pretty much already burned up. So I had to go get more. But anyway, again, this black one was from my nucleus hive that I got 2 years ago. Okay, there's definitely some brood on here. Looking for the queen. She's kind of hard to find. But she's the same color as all the bees. She's just a little bit bigger. Some people get marked queens. This was a swarm, so there is no marked queen. A little bit of brood on this side. I do not see a queen. Some brood, some pollen. I'm wondering, there's a pile of bees over here, and sometimes they surround the queen. And looking to see if she's in the middle of the pile, but I do not see her. Definitely don't see her. See, there's bees on my pant legs and on my hands. Hopefully they don't get through to me. Definitely don't see her. So I'm gonna look at the next one. Feel like when they start bombarding you, it means you're getting close to the queen, so maybe this one has the queen on it. I'll give them a little bit more smoke. I like to leave the smoker smoking in front of the hive, so that smoke's always kind of wafting around. All right, let's look at this one. This one definitely has a lot more brood on it. Maybe the queen is on here. I do not see her. Doesn't mean she's not there. Like I said, she's kind of hard to spot. But yeah, the orange, the stuff that's kind of an orangish brown color, that's brood. That means there's eggs in there. And I even see some larvae. Actually, I see the larvae moving around. Not sure if you'll be able to see, but if you can see on this one, there's some cells that are open and have like white in them. And that's actually larvae. That's live young bees. So I know I have a queen. I just can't seem to find her. Hope these bees can't sting through my jeans. I definitely don't see her. I'm gonna look a little bit closer. Seen a couple bees fall. I sure hope that wasn't the queen, but if it is, she'll find her way back in. Nope. I don't see her. They look good though. They definitely look good. I think I'm gonna look at one more frame here. Maybe two. This one's not completely built out yet. They've definitely done some building on it. See what we got. All right. See, this one's only about a little more than half built. It has brood on it, though. I might find the queen on here. Don't see her. Where yet, lady? I know you're in there because I can see your eggs and your larva. Like I said, she's hard to find, especially if you don't have a marked one. Some brood on this side too, so she could be here. I do not see her. All right, let's look at this. Now the next one's only about a quarter built out, so I'm not gonna bother bothering them anymore. I'm going to put it all back together. Slowly put it back together. Try not to squish any bees. Things already stuck in there pretty good. There we go. Move it in slow. This guy in slow. Just gonna look one more time on this. Really upset that I can't find her. Oh, I'm gonna let him go. I think I bothered him enough. Alright, move all these frames together. The hive is definitely doing good. That's the main thing I want to see. I got lots of pollen, lots of honey, brood. This guy's trying to get into me. All right, they are bombing me. Okay, I'm putting you back together, ladies. You can settle down. That one was trying to crawl up my sleeve. On top to keep the wind from getting them out or blowing it over, and I am now going to leave them alone after I take a quick look. But I did notice they've been bringing pollen in for a couple weeks now, which is good. Well, that's it. Everything looks good. I am going to leave them alone. Almost a 20 minute long video. I'm sorry it was so long. I'm sorry there was a big break in there. I'll try to fix that if I can figure out how to edit these anyway. See you next time. Can't get this thing to stop.